Yo guys, Jowls here, and today, well, you could see here, a very kind of attention to detail, is what I like. So, out of I think all the zombie games, the only ones that have like thermal sight and like the ice effect is Modern Warfare 3, the newest. Unfortunately, Modern Warfare 3, the newest zombies, does not have this feature, because when I use like cryo freeze and then use a thermal, there is like nothing, really, so that kind of sucks. And then for Infinite Warfare, actually that does work, because in Infinite Warfare, when you have thermal on and you freeze the zombie, where the ice is, you don't see like, was it the thermal signature of the zombie, like all the area his body gets kind of encased in ice, so his face and stuff, still you can see thermal, but where the ice is, you cannot. And this, I was confused, I'm like, what, wait, why don't I see it? And then I remember, apparently through, I think, glass or a mirror or something, you don't see a heat signature with a thermal. I forget if that's true or not. I swear it is with glass, that you can't see thermal signature through glass. And I think that's because of just it's glass or some reflective properties. I don't know, like a lot of the, you know, physical stuff there of the phenomenon or something. But you could see here, all the zombies encoded in ice actually has no thermal signature on them, and then once obviously they cool off, then obviously they do. So once again, this was just somehow I figured this out because I wanted to complete some more challenges for Cold War here. I'm pretty much almost down to just weapons here, so kind of like Black Ops 4 and all those other zombies, there's just like the main weapons left. But I thought this was really a cool attention to detail that the ice dudes, or the zombies that coated in, was it, I think, cryo freeze, didn't have no the thermal signature there. So I was trying to like aim low here to prevent them from dying, but since I did like all the Easter eggs and stuff, I start with like epic weapon rarity, so yeah. So I this really surprised me because it was like really cool attention to detail. There's a few other things I did notice while playing like other zombies, that those will be like facts to the future there. So you could see that as soon as he thaws out, that's still so cool though. It really is, like he gets frozen like that, and then, but yeah, that's pretty much about it, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for watching, and just like always, pa 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 pace.